examinations, and I have a lot of things to do today. First of all, I need to go to buy electronic components. And I'm back. Let's take a look at what do I have here. So to begin with, I have an Arduino beginner kit with a lot of electronic components that require soldering. And that's why I bought some soldering equipment as well. And I have a digital multimeter, an ultrasonic sensor, as well as a gyroscope and accelerometer. And now my next task is to set up the thing on my desk.
Skating with my new electric skateboard today. Let's go!
Oh,
you can see, there's not much stuff to do here, so I'm on my way back. About my life, I just finished my final yesterday and today is just first day of break, so I went out for skating today and hopefully I can catch the Garden Spider Bay Christmas specials black show. So here I'm having Chia Pai Teo, a kind of like Singaporean's traditional food. If you have a chance to come to Singapore, do remember to try this out. It's really good. Achieve after day one, after finals, managed to solder an LCD screen as well as getting it to work and display some words. And here's a circuit. Yes, you can change the contrast by using the potentiometers and turn around. But you can see that my potentiometer is very faulty as the jack is actually not securely put into the breadboard. But you can get the idea that we can control the contrast using the knob here.